there, guys. I'm in Aria in Las Vegas. I'm going to play some double super times pay. Had some pretty good hits here over the last couple sessions, so let's see if we can keep it up. You pay 2 credits extra per line, but you can get the multiplier to come out on the deal or also on the draw or sometimes both. Sessions on this particular machine, so let's see if we can keep that going. It's not good. All right, multiplier, let's find you. Yikes. Clubs, please. Oh, yikes. All right, well, there's a multiplier. Just give me 4 aces, would you? No, really? Finally get the multiplier. Nothing. Seems like how this game likes to play sometimes. And sometimes it's good. The hands. Okay, take that. There we go. Not much there to work with, but... Oh, man. All right, tens would be great. Nothing. Wow. Money back there. All right. How about a multiplier now? No. But I'll take the win. Okay. Big one? No. Well, give me something good at least. Or two, please. There we go. All right. That's 25 bucks. Nice. Very nice. Starting to make a little bit of a comeback here. Oh, now we're going back the wrong direction. Fives and multiplier. Back in the wrong direction again. Oh, we gotta go for that. That would be pretty, wouldn't it? It's only times two, but hey, I can take what I can get. Bit there. Not a whole lot to work with. Let's see what we can do. Another flush. No. Money. All right, we're gonna go for the 3 to the royal. And nothing. Yeah, I'm just going to keep the ace. And still nothing. It. Last two sessions went really well. This one we gave a little back, but hey, that's all right. I'll put a link to the better sessions I had on this machine. One of them you will definitely want to see. It was awesome. And I'll be back with more stuff. Thanks for sticking around and watching, guys. See ya.